Greetings, everyone. So the journey of YouTube is still not going very smoothly. Over the holidays, I lost my next three videos in a computer crash that has set me back some time, and other life events have kept stalling my projects even more. Now that the machine has been upgraded and priorities have been evaluated, I'm going to give this another go. The next three videos will focus on some prop coins I made for last Halloween, using a combination of clay and plaster. Additionally, I'll be posting some animations. If you saw the last video, you will know that I'm experimenting with some 3D animations in Blender. Be sure to look for some of those animations in the near future. So if you see potential in this channel, subscribe and like, and let's see where this goes.